All right, a new baby store in a Chicago suburb is drawing criticism from the area's residents. They seem to have an issue with the size of the diapers, the high chairs, and the cribs being sold. Audrina Beegis from our Chicago station WBBM reports.
We have a lot of new products coming out where a brick and mortar store is going to be the best place to display them.
Displaying a 5.5-foot rocking horse, a 7-foot crib, an oversized high chair, and an adult-sized playpen.
Things for people to come and play, take pictures. Not everybody has access to a nursery.
But the owner of Tykables on West Northwest Highway in Mount Prospect says the primary focus of the business is selling adult diapers.
Our 6-foot tall diaper tree.
He says the diapers are for medical needs and for ABDL, or adult baby diaper lovers, some with baby or sexual fetishes.
It's hard for us to swallow in this community.
Why isn't their license being pulled?
Residents say what's happening inside the business doesn't belong near schools and homes.
He's getting his party going there, and we're supposed to sit back and watch.
The doors are locked at Tykables, and you can only enter by appointment. The storefront has white panels covering all the windows for privacy, the owner says.
You know, they're not having sex with their diapers on. They're having people feed them and act like a baby.
It's a business that many people find at best is tasteful, but that is legal.
Tykables' business permit application was approved. The village attorney says it has no legal basis to deny it.
I have no words for that story. All right, that was Audrina Beegis from WBBM reporting.